garage used to fix up a lot of our vehicles during the early days. After the battle was over, the KPA turned into a stronghold to take it back. Set up a listening outpost in the wreckage of the Finstock warehouse. We cannot allow the Norks to listen in on our communications or let them pinpoint where we're storing our munitions. Get in there and take it out.
Sitting around like assholes for. They got Walker. Locked and loaded.
You saw them take Walker, didn't you?
Go!
Taking out that listening post will prevent the KPA from pinpointing our locations within the zone and make our movements harder to track. Nicely done.
Andy, this is Philly Alpha.
Come in.
Has anybody heard from those guys?
Nothing here.
Ned's team? Last I heard, they were in Elm Tree.
Fuck, aren't they responding?
Site set up, and they're gonna use it to gas the other RZs. I need you to take it out before it launches those damn dusters.
is, just move to the next site. We need more coverage.
What about over in Holstein?
Helen says there's no trace there.
Damn it. What the hell has happened to him? Oh, you Brady? Moore called. Said you might show up. Lucky for me you did. I got a patrol gone missing, and I could use your help. Just wait a second. Get a hold of Connor, see if he's checked out the coastline. Maybe they got themselves lost or broken down. If he's free, tell him to grab a bike and go take a look.
Sorry, Brady. I'm Ned Sharp, by the way. I run the armory here. But like I'm saying, I've lost a patrol. They were following up a report that Walker was being moved. They said they had a convoy in sight, then their transmission stopped. Any information on Walker is vital. We gotta find out what's happened to them. I got people out looking, but there's a lot of ground to cover. I need you out there helping the search.
Keep trying to raise it. Could be something blocking their radio.
Ned, I'm doing my best.
I told Andy he was getting too cocky. Why can't people be careful?
Hey, new guy. If you're gonna look for Andy's patrol, you better be prepared for trouble. Got some pipe bombs here. They work on vehicles as well as soldiers. Gives you a chance against those damn APCs. Got this area locked down. Holy shit, that feels good.
We need to organize another supply room.
Got word on another NOR convoy moving through the RZ. I say we hit it.
Chance we'll find Andy and his men. I'm marking your search area on your phone. If you find anything at all, I need to know about it. Good luck.
We tracked Andy's message, and you're closest. Marking the transmission source on your phone. Get over there. See if you can help. I'll send support as soon as I can.
Walker, we tried, they went.
Brady, it's Ned. Thanks for what you did. Christ, I hate losing people. Only silver lining is this lead on Walker. Andy's guys saw where the Norks were taking him, and our spotters just reported some of them aren't dead. Norks captured them and have taken them to Earlston Yellow Zone. We have to try and rescue them to find out where Walker's being held. Okay, I'm heading to Earlston now. Can you come meet me? You strike me as a man who gets results. I'm marking the tunnel location on your map. I'll see you there.
Parrish. Ned told me you really helped him out. And of
glad I was right about you. He says you had no Earlston, so I gotta warn you, the Norks have ID'd you. Your name's all over the news. Pyongyang Poly's telling everyone you're a murderer. You have to be really careful, okay? Ned can fill you in when you see him.
Star Diner has become a critical KPA stronghold. If we can liberate it, we will be sending a strong message to the Norks.
That's a vent, Brady. A bomb at that point should create an opening.
I guess so. What are you doing again?
Capturing that stronghold will have dealt a serious blow to the KPA. Nicely done.
Philly Alpha,
this is Tony.
Go ahead, Tone.
We lost the vehicle transporting Walker. Gonna try and pick up a trail again.
Fuck.
Okay.
Any sign, let us know.
Harris says he wants some hot info ASAP.
You got it.
Watch yourself, Brady. That apartment building has a KPA sniper nest covering the route towards the nearby stronghold. If you can take them out, we'll have a great great vantage point for further expansion in the zone. Good job clearing out that sniper nest, Brady. Now, we can move through the zone with a little more ease.
Philly Alpha, this is Tony. You there?
What's up, Tone? Harv and his crew.
What happened?
They were the pickup team, right? Harv didn't make it.
Mary?
No.
Motherfuckers.
One of Hobbs' crew, new guy called Brady.
He survived. Helped walk up from what I heard.
Yeah, I remember Harv mentioned his name.
Remind me to buy him a drink when I'm back.
Right.
Welcome to Earlston YZ.
Hey, Brady. We managed to get a real foothold in Elm Tree, thanks to you. And that's let us force a route through into here, Earlston Yellow Zone. Just in time, too. My guys are being held at the police station, and God only knows what the Norks are doing to them. We gotta get them out before they give up any information. But here's the thing. This is Yellow Zone. That means heavy security. And what's worse, the KPA are hunting you, Brady. And I won't lie. It's gonna be hard just to move around, never mind mount a rescue. But we got no choice. First thing you do, you hide your gun. Then you have to use the civilians as cover, try to blend in. There'll be a KPA transceiver in the zone. I suggest you make that your first target. But before you go, we got a few tricks up our sleeves. Look upstairs on the table. I think you'll find it very useful. Good luck, Brady. I'm counting on you.
Less thing you want is your weapon jamming up when you're in the middle of a firefight.
We gotta move very quickly.
Hey, Brady. If you're heading out, we got some fire.
In the Yellow Zones, KPA forces will recognize you as a wanted man and trigger the global alarm. In order to avoid detection, ensure you keep civilians between you and any soldiers and stay out of sight of cameras, vehicles, and drones. Engaging in combat will also set off the alarm. If the alarm is raised, the KPA will begin hunting you down for as long as the alarm remains active. If you can break line of sight, then the alarm level will begin to reduce, but you can accelerate the cooldown by using hide spots. Be warned though, you can't enter a hide spot while in line of sight of KPA forces, and no safe house will let you enter at all while the alarm is active. Once the alarm level reaches zero, the alarm stops and the pursuit will end. Distraction devices are especially useful here. Throw them to move enemies out of your path or to confuse them while you make your escape.
Nothing like them for making a distraction.
Keep my eyes open, don't worry.
Be vigilant.
Trouble so far? So far, everything's cool.
Be vigilant.
No sign of KPA's. Take it easy.
Did you see the dust cloud?
Oh, man, I'm too tired for this bullshit.
Everybody stay calm.
Great job, Brady. Every act like this brings us more recruits.
Yeah.
In order to start a revolution, you need to persuade ordinary people to join the fight. The map shows your progress towards inspiring the district to rise up and the 5 different categories of actions that will contribute to your total. These are strike points which must be captured. Voice of Freedom, where you tune radios to the resistance station. Sabotage, where you destroy KPA infrastructure. Acts of liberation, such as saving people from police brutality, and finally destroying the APCs that patrol the streets. In addition to raising hearts and minds, you also earn KPA tech points, which can be used to buy weapon conversion, guerrilla toolkit deployment methods, and new kit items. Once Hearts and Minds reaches 100%, you can activate the broadcasting of resistance propaganda across the district. This will cause the people to rise up and allows access to the KPA's key strongholds in the district.
Hey Brady, it's Ned. Nice job getting the intel on the district. Now we know what we're up against. You can see the police station where they're holding my guys, but there's no way we can mount a rescue at the moment. The Norks have total control. We need to change that. We have to get the people on our side, appeal to their hearts and minds. With them behind us, our rescue stands a chance, and once we get the info on Walker, we can make our move. I gotta get back to the armory before some damn fool blows it sky high, but I'll stay in touch. Good luck, Brady.
Worried about the 10 bucks you owe me?
No, it's not about it.
Starting to get behind us. Keep doing what you're doing, Brady. We need chaos. Then we can rescue my guys in the confusion.
Expand it and keep it safe.
Let's go.